you come through the forge today? It smells us. And you say Sid built this place? For the sins of Zemeckis.
Long now, Martell. Sid, I am...
Is everything all right?
Oh, yeah, it's just... Well, as you know, we've been...
It's good to know that something of the old hideaway still lives on.
Martell's pride and joy. It was a sapling when she rescued it from the rubble, but look at it now. All our hard work's finally paying off. I took it on, you see, after she... Well, after she died. And now the fruit's finally ready to eat. And not only is it ready, it's actually tasty. Sweet as you like, in fact. She bred the bitter right out of it.
Impressive. And welcome news to more than a few, I'd say.
I thought this first harvest could go to the Curse Breakers, on account of all they do for the hideaway. You couldn't take them some, could you? Seems better of them coming from you.
It'll be nice being the bear.
Oh, she always had a sock. Here you go. Hear that, Martell? Today's finally the day.
Did you come through the forge today? And you say Sid built this place?
Removing a brand is almost as painful as getting one.
Once the Dalmechs have laid siege to the Dominion, very little will be leaving Twinside.
What's the matter, Nectar? The Hunt Board? It's where the Cursebreakers post sightings of particularly fearsome beasts. Those that might pose a threat to our operations if they were left to roam free. Just because they can't be dealt with when they're spotted, doesn't mean they can't be dealt with later. Was that what you wanted to know? Right. Well, leaving your mightiness aside for the moment, the people of Valestia are going through a lot already. What with the Blight and the war. The last thing they need is ungodly fiends terrorizing them on top of everything else. So if the Cursebreakers are too busy to help, then perhaps I can. Or at least I can try.
Arthur's all right.
Yep. Others weren't so lucky.
How may I assist you today?
Allow me to educate you.
Of course.
One must understand one's place in the world. The state of the realm is ever-changing, Clive.
You two look like you could use something to eat. Here, courtesy of Martell.
Martell. Now, where have I heard that name before?
Weren't she the girl from the Furrows?
Of course she was. An odd sort, that one. Loved plants more than people.
Aye, and brave as a bane might. Remember when she ran back into the hideaway to collect them trees when Titan attacked? Wait.
These aren't those apples, are they? Well, I'll be. She'd have been proud, and rightly so. Thank you, Sid.
Gift from the back, yeah.
Blimey, these take me back. Old Steve.
That's blank. I'm glad to see someone carried on what she started. Reckon she'd be clock.
Well, you.
That was the last of the apples. I should head to the backyard and pass along everyone's regards.
Not that I'm planning a journey.
Oh, Clive!
The patron's whisper. Does that mean someone else is taking care of our friend's donation?
Oh, no. That's still me. It's just Karen has her toll. Blackthorn, I still can't... Come to claim your just desserts. Here you are. All yours. All done?
Clive! Here you go. Think you can help?
Old apples were enough to curdle your gut.
That broom's as ragged as a goat.
Think it's all right to touch him?
Mm-hmm.
curse Brit.
They like your fruit, Martell.
Do you think it was wise to leave, Gav? He didn't seem pleased.
I needed his eyes and nose in Dalmechia. I'm not about to let Kupka take us unawares. Besides, he has a knack for that sort of thing.
That he does.
And wasn't it Sid who said that matters such as these are best left to Dominance? Especially should one of his beloved opportunities to grow and change present itself.
I always knew that I would return one day. Return to Ironhome.
For what?
After learning the truth, you were given the chance to face your past. If I am to continue at your side, I must do the same.
We'll face it together, then.
To the end.
Come on.
How far do you think your mother's reach extends? Will we find the same tragedy in the south as we did at Martha's Rest?
More than likely. Which is why we should hurry. There are still many settlements between here and Port Isolde. We visit as many as we can and hear the stories. Starting with the village of Amber.
Sick 'em! this one. Nice try. He's low. You're finished.
This one.
Over here.
Justice is what it is. Lord Elwyn would never have stood for this.
Quiet, you! They'll think we're loyalists.
Jill, look.
Rosaria must be cleansed of the stain which befouls her, that she might rise once again from the ashes to welcome a new dawn. T'would be a pity to make examples of you all for the transgressions of but a handful.
Of course, your lordship. You shall have our full cooperation.
What business could the Black Shields have in a village this small? There's barely room to hide a bearer.
Then they must be here for something else.
You fancy dancing a gallows jig like the...
You're a long way from home, aren't you?
to the roads now.
Excuse me, but what was all that about earlier?
You haven't heard? Someone's been stirring up trouble. There have been attacks on the garrison, supplies stolen. They even say a Black Shield was murdered. The Empire wants answers, and what the Empire wants, Empire gets.
Don't they just?
Keep your ears open, eh? The Black Shields will pay good coin for information on the culprits. You'd have to be dull as a sack of stones to think you could take on the Empire. What with their 100 full legions?
100? We're going hunting for outlaws. How do you like that, boy?
Two more left to join the garrison.
You seen him, didn't you?
I'm sorry.
The Black Shields. Just now. You seen him, didn't you? At least I think there was a Black Shield. Can't say I ever saw one before.
Was this the first time they visited the village?
What do you think? Ambers, the arse end of nowhere. And they thought we might be harboring firebrands. Huh. If only we were. I might have turned them in and become a Black Shield myself.
You don't think these firebrands the Empire is looking for could be us, do you?
I don't know. How'd you get it? But we need to find out.
Greetings, friend. We are travelers.
I know that. What do you want?
We couldn't help noticing those Imperial soldiers who were here earlier.
Don't you go telling these strangers a thing. I speak for the people of this village, and we have nothing more to say to you. You are to leave Amber and never come back.
May I at least ask why?
I don't know who you are or what brings you here, but your presence puts us all in grave danger. The Empire is a harsh master. Its demands are great, and its justice swift. But as long as we keep our heads down and pay our tributes, we are left alone. Some might call it submission. But if it will spare my people the Viceroy's wrath, then I will gladly submit. This village will not become another East Pole.
Then we shall be on our way. These people live with a knife to their throat. In the mistaken belief that if they cooperate, my mother will show them mercy.
Obedience bought with fear.
Are you all right?
Sorry, It's nothing. We still don't know who the Black Shields are looking for.
Well, whoever they are, the Imperials deem them worth pursuing to the back of beyond. But other than Martha, who else in Rosaria would have the courage to stand against the Empire? A new ally would certainly be welcome. Can we find them before the Imperials do? Perhaps the next village will yield more answers.
Perhaps.
This pass will take us through the mountains.
And directly into the path of whoever or whatever lurks here.
Ever since the Apodotry, we've seen more and more of these echoes.
What do you think is waking them? The mother... crystals collapse?
I have an idea. You're not going to like it.
Over here!
more of my mother's men. Get surrounded. To fight.
Blood, Clive.
And still wet.
You were told to stay in your homes.
The Black Shields.
You know who we are. And still, you would bear your steel. Why then? We owe you our thanks. You have saved us the trouble of an interrogation. To dwell in darkness, that we may purge the night and welcome lasting dawn. On these, our swords we swear.
Say that again. I'll show you a true shield of Rosaria. Tell me what I want, and the end will be swift. Who are you looking for?
Why, you. We come bearing a message. Your friends have been found. The branded you freed from our camps. They await you in Ordeal. Guardians of the Flame.
Those are Old Hill's gates.
Then we hurry.